He is, and there we go. Stun's going to apply. It will end up hitting. He does have that status, but it won't matter. He gets locked down again. Maybe it will. Look at that HP regen. He's just moving up, but the Laguna comes out, gets the kill. Stun onto no one, so he can't really chase here. Ramsey going to try. Oh, and he double stuns it up. It looks like Radiant might just get out of here. Maybe not, though. Solo is here. Oh, can't target him. Now they're actually going to try to turn it around on Solo. Right clicks, flying that stomp. Should it CC&C? It does. Bounty Rune gets stolen by Ramsey's. Ulti going to get canceled from Dark Willow. They're just going to look for Roger, it looks like. And they will find him. He will get right-click down. He's dead.
So this whole time, while this fight's
happening. Yeah, it feels like, oh, middle lane looks like an initiation here. Solo is there. A gaze is going to be there upon him. Laguna Blade instantly blows him up. And now he's got some move speed. Will he be able to find Solo? Stun will end up whiffing, but S4 is here. And he's going to help out. And look at that. Scares away the other one. A nice rotation from EG.
Got him.
Yeah, and they get Doom too.
Dude, that stun was like just on the edge.
And this is why you love when you have a lifesteal on your team. You're winning the game. You're like, oh, they might pressure bomb. You just have a game. He's magic immunity. Does whatever he wants down there.
Doesn't need a TP.
You can just sit there. Yeah, see, why is it? You see that? Well,
I mean, at least we can blame Gerg. First off, so.
Classic Gerg.
Classic Gerg.
Well, S4. Shout out to Chaos. Didn't they go 4-0? Oh, there's going to be the Doom, and they're just going to be able to bring down Omni. What a Doom. Barely canceling the TP, and now we're going to see EG fly. They continue, just right-click Omni, and he's going to die. It's going to take a little bit, but he will die.
Can we get a VAC on that range creep, by the way?
Yeah, it like, just what the heck? Goes into Pasha. Melee is getting right-clicked down. Arteezy doesn't have his rage. Now they're going to try to bring him down. He does have the Aegis. Crit will kill Ramsey in the back. Doom comes out onto no one. You've killed the Weaver. You have it free, Doom. He's going to have to buy back, but who cares about a buyback from the Death Frost? Chain Frost just bouncing and fly.
Oh,
it's going again. It bounces back and gets him the kill. It's a good game.